So, today's Saturday, so I'm a little bit less tired than all the other days. We haven't done anything really today. It's been really, really lazy day. Or what? It depends on how you see it. I've been doing a lot of laundry, washed like, I think, five. sometimes words just disappear for me. Five loads of clothes today and dried them, and now I have the fun work of folding them and putting them away. I think I'm gonna ask Saga to do that instead because of what I'm doing this right now. But anyway, I woke up this night because of Ika. She was making noises and she seems a little bit anxious or something, and I thought it was because the people was walking up and down the stairs, because you can really clearly hear the neighbors when they're out walking in the stairs at the night, especially when the rest of the house is all quiet. And she usually reacted to that, so I thought that was the problem. It wasn't. She had an upset stomach, so this morning she had pooped in her hallway. And that happens like never. So that's really like... And there are a few things I really do hate, but that is one of the things I do, really do hate. But I felt so bad for Eve also. She was so ashamed and she felt really bad about it. So yeah, I just cleaned up and walked her and so on. And when Saga went to work and I and Rowe just had this lazy morning and was going to start to do laundry, and then Saga called and needed some things and we forgot to bring to work. So we was going to bring them for them, and I took her back and Rowe went right down to the working place and also bought some candy. In Sweden, we normally, well, kids normally only eat candies and sweets and cookies and ice cream and so on Saturdays. It's called Saturday's Snacks, and that is like institution. It's something all Swedish people know, that you just eat snacks on Saturdays. Now, when you're an adult, you eat on that meat all week, but you don't tell kids. So, yeah. Anyway, so I bought this for her and me, and also grabbed some food, some takeout to have for lunch, because I thought time was getting too late for cooking and so on. And when I come home, and I was going to release Ika because I put her in the kitchen when we are away, so she won't bark on the neighbors if we walk by the door and so on. She had pooped there too. And we've been away like 45 minutes maybe, so I felt really bad for her. So she really have a stomach issue, so she won't have any food and more food today. She's just gonna have some cooked rice in the morning and lots of water and so on, and walk her extra time so she don't have to feel like she has to do anything at home. Luck. But it's a part of having a dog, I guess. And after that, nothing really. Rue poured herself a bath today and scared me pretty badly, because I was out in the living room and Saga was home just when this happened. So I thought it was Saga was doing something in the bathroom, and when I came back I saw Rue in the bathtub with all water and stuff, and I mean, she could drown. You can't leave a 3-year-old in the bathtub all by himself. That's absolutely... it's a really dangerous thing to do. And yeah, I didn't know she was able, or I should have thought she was able to do that, but she never done anything like that. So it wasn't anything that struck my mind that she would possibly do. But I'm gonna lock the door to the bathroom from outside when we're not here, so she won't go in and do it again, because yeah, it could be really, really dangerous. But she loves buffing, having a bath, and she tried to wash her hair all by herself. She hates me doing it, so she tried doing it herself, and I guess that's a good idea if you don't like a mom to do it. So yeah. And of some weird reason, she fell asleep really early, and so I guess I'll get friends. So I've been like having my home and my time for myself since like 8 o'clock in the evening, and well, 7:30 even, and I didn't know what to do. I was like, okay, I don't want to clean. And I don't really have any project I just can, you know, pull out and do a little bit on, because I'm a little bit tired, I have my knee issue and so on, and I don't know. I talked something about my knee before, I guess. And I've been to the doctors. I think I've told you about that. I've also been at a physical therapist now, and going back there on Tuesday, and for a few more times before they send me to the next doctor, because we need the opinion and the evaluation of my wounded knee. So we'll see what I'm going to do about that. But it felt really good being there, but it hurts a lot. And it hurts even more after, you know, being pulling and pressing and, you know, poking on my knee all day. So, yeah. So that's pretty much what's going on. And yeah, I'm also going to try to do some makeup this evening, because this challenge about is a Disney themed challenge, and I think I talked about that before, but I practiced doing it before the makeup I wanna attend this challenge with, and I'm gonna practice some more because I think it can get even better, and I need some other kind of glitter. But I think it's gonna be nice, but I won't show you because that would be embarrassing. I hope you all have a really nice Saturday evening, and thank you for watching.